I suppose I could go introduce myself, but I don't want to fall behind schedule. This must be the new breed I've been hearing about. An alarm. You never did have taste, did you, Simmons? It's locked. This is going to require a little effort, I assume. The view's blocked. Well, that was a pain in the ass. I'm guessing teamwork isn't a strong point around here. Stopping your own crew's gotta be bad for morale.
Authorization recognized. Access granted.
Wonder what else he has on file besides my prints. Dated 6 months ago. That can't be right. I don't remember those orders. Maybe they were passed on to someone else. I see you were expecting me.
The
Sorry, boys, no time. My dance card's already full. Targeting the crew and not me. Huh. That makes my job a little easier. Found are those mysterious orders from half a year ago. Maybe he's trying to manipulate me. I hate playing other people's games. The rescue sub should be close. I've had enough fun here. Found are those mysterious orders from half a year ago. Maybe he's trying to manipulate me. I hate playing other people's games. The rescue sub should be close. I've had enough fun here. about where you are before you shoot? I mean, really.
The hull has been compromised. Prepare to evacuate immediately.
Sub isn't going to last much longer. So much for the rescue sub. Time for plan B. Only way to go is up. The torpedo control should be up ahead.
Yeah.
sub is sinking fast. It's gonna take more than a handprint to operate this. I'll have to restore power if I want to use those torpedoes. Yep, still gross. Okay, stay underwater and I should be fine. Okay, power's on. Now, let's see how much coaxing I have to do. Done for. Time for a gracious exit. Okay, power's back.
Home collapse at 2,500 feet imminent. Answer all questions into the microphone.
Identify yourself.
I'm really busy right now. Whatever.
Please state your name.
I'll bite. Ada Wong.
Authorization approved.
6 months ago, you performed experiments on humans in Adonia. You were following Simmons' orders, but it was your choice to do so. How do you plan to atone for your crimes?
Interesting story. Might want to do some fact checking now. I don't know for some reason. I've got nothing to atone for.
Answer all questions into the microphone.
I've no intention of paying for any crimes I'm not guilty of.
Answer all questions into the microphone.
I've no intention of paying for any crimes I'm not guilty of.
Answer all questions into the microphone.
I have no intention of paying for any crimes I'm not guilty of.
Authorization approved.
I know everything about you, Miss Wong. Everything. I know what it is you're looking for. A world of chaos. Am I right?
If you know me so well, You shouldn't need validation. A world of chaos? Not number one on my list. But it would make Simmons squirm. So I might reconsider.
Answer all questions into the microphone.
Showtime!
If it makes Simmons squirm, sure.
Authorization approved.
Perfect answer. Now, the final question. Are you ready?
Hold that thought. It's my turn. Who are you?
Authorization approved.
I have no obligation to answer you. My final question. What are you planning?
Hull collapse at 2,500 feet imminent.
Whatever the hell gets in my way. And the virus always seems to make a cameo.
I like your answer. Identity verification complete. Simmons is waiting for you. I'm looking forward to seeing how this unfolds.
Authorization complete. Releasing mark now.
Yeah, that's it. Months ago.
Then the trip was worthwhile. What's the matter? You still haven't figured it out. Allow me to clarify. Tomorrow the U.S. will suffer a bioterrorist attack. After that, China and then major cities all around the world will suffer the same fate. At the hand of Neo Umbrella's very own, Ada Wong.
If you think I'm going to sit back and be your scapegoat, Simmons, you've got another thing coming.